The St. Louis Blues are the first team in NHL history to lose 8 games in a row and then immediately win 7 games in a row. Don't call it a comeback. They've been here for years. As in a few years ago, 2019, they were last place in the league in January, then went on to win the Stanley Cup. Not a prediction, just an observation.